Sometimes we need to have like a private conversation in front of our children.
So we have to speak in a coded language we call Parentuguese.
You guys get it too. 10 pieces still avail. So I understand how somebody could think they have the thing, but not actually have the thing.
What thing?
Felix, finish your dinner. Viv, come on, sit down, please. Sit down and finish your dinner. I was also thinking about
Gus's parents let him drink mochaccinos.
That's insane. So at first I thought S was BS, but I did some digging and it turns out that S knows everything there is to know about the thing. Now S does really like the Red Hot Chili Peppers, but I'm willing to let that one go.
You know, Ennis thought he had a thing and he didn't have it. I mean, it's not the same thing, but like, still.
Can I get a thing? Can it be a dog?
Viv, back in your seat. I asked you twice already. You know, everyone I work with has some form of the thing. And they all say that S is the best thing for the thing.
Gus says mochaccinos are lit.
Gus says the cutest things I've ever heard. Viv, back in your seat. Sit down.
Why doesn't Morris have to sit at the table?
Well, because Morris is in a high chair.
He's gone.
What?
He's got the knife and egg again.
What? Where does he keep finding the eggs?
Children ruin everything. Wednesdays at 9, 8:30 Mountain on CTV.